the fact is, you have to realize that your heart is not awakened, that you do not have the right feelings, that you have lost touch with feelings, and the heart is closed. Because that is the truth. Now, you should not say, I want my heart to awaken, or what should I do to make my heart awaken? I must get there, I must get here. No effort should be done to change that situation. If you try to change it, you will get nowhere. Stay with the fact, accept the fact that the heart is dead. The heart is closed. There are no feelings. That is the truth. Do not move from the truth. See it. Accept it. And stay with it. That's all. Very naturally, very automatically, the heart will flower. But if you try to do something to make it flower, nothing will happen. You can do it for years, nothing will happen. The shortest and the easiest way is stay in the truth. Don't move from the truth. All the time, only the truth. Tell yourself, yes, I can see. No heart, no feelings, no proper emotions, nothing. It is dry. That's all. That is meditation. Stay where you are. To move out of your condition is not meditation. To stay where you really are is meditation. The rest is all automatic. You don't have to do anything. You cannot do anything. It automatically happens.